Hey everyone, welcome to my first Warzone loadout video. This video is the Pharah, and I think it's one of the best ARs in the game right now. It's mid to long range, and I think my loadout is super helpful. So, hope you guys enjoy. I'm going to show the loadout at the beginning, and if you want to see proof of how it's good, I guess, then you can watch through the video. Hey everyone, so this is the loadout that I used for the video. So we have the Groove Suppressor that will get rid of some recoil and it increases your range a lot. So that's very useful. Then for the barrel, we got the 18.1 takedown. Again, the range and recoil, it's really helpful. The optic, the Axial Arms 3X for the good range, because this is a medium to long range rifle. Then Underbarrel, Spetsnaz Grip, again recoil. So this gun basically has almost zero recoil. It still has some. Ammunition, Spetsnaz 60 round. This is so you can win gunfights, and if you're fighting in like squads or something, then you can continue the fight without reloading. So it's very helpful there. Now I hope you guys enjoy the clips coming up and see how good the gun is and use it for yourself if you want to. Now. Enemy UAV overhead.
Damn the driver. Thank you. objectives are right.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Nine targets remain standing. Sort them out. Gas is inbound. Loadout drop headed your way. Enemy UAV overhead.
Don't bother.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Gas is closing in. Relocating. You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. And the fight kicking off. You're up next, mate. Get ready. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Stand by for redeployment. Contract failed. Stand down.
shots missed.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemies are still active. Hunt them down. Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Be advised, advanced UAV is bingo fuel. Returning to base.
Only 10 remain.